going to see.
No.
Put the Christmas carols back on.
All right, we have a little presentation for you here this morning, and there'll be no tears. Now, from behalf of Pay It Forward, we hope that this helps with getting you through 2018. And we hope to be able to do a lot more in 2018. So we'd like to present you with that check.
Wow, thank you so much.
And Jack has another.
You have to turn it around to the camera, guys.
Yeah.
That's it. Thank you.
So, Jack, do you want to just explain to Jude what we did and what you did?
Look, I'm already emotional.
So, the past couple of months, me and the Brother Boxing team have been working really hard to organise a fundraising charity night, a little fight night. It was really, really fun night and successful. And we had a lot of help, and I think it sort of helped. Everyone that came was introduced to what you guys do, and I think we pulled a few heartstrings, and we got everyone pretty drunk too.
Super generous.
We invited to that.
So all the proceeds have gone to Chelsea Care Works. So there's a
your choice.
While I'm in there, I'd just like to wish you all a very Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Thank you for your patronage during the year. We love cooking for you, so
thank you.
And we love eating it.
I know.
We'll just get a group photo, is that all right?
Yeah. Hang on, Thank
you so much. I know I'm supposed to cry, but it really just breaks my heart because. We've been trying to save up to get another, to fix the air conditioner in the hall because, it gets so hot, and just raising funds and, to keep this going and people come through, people with disabilities are saying, look, I can weed for 15 minutes a week. And somebody else came this morning and said he wants to wash the windows for us just as a payback, and this money helps us keep going because the grants don't always come through, because there's so much demand for them. And, it's just amazing. Words can't describe. I just thank you all so sincerely so much
The homeless can't donate a lot of money, so our donations are down to practically nil sometimes, aren't they?
Yeah.
This will really help us keep going.
Good.
And have a holiday.
Especially for Christmas.
Do you mind if we get, have to give you little checks too. Do you mind if we get a photo of the whole team? Adam, would you? Because we'd like to all head into a photo this time.